for a buck. And set this up. Blah blah. That'll work. Hello and welcome to Alekhine's Gun. This is Quiet Dignity and Grace. Like, hate, share, scribe, comment if you need to. Pew. Zoom. Zoom. Blada. Let's rock. Oh, it begins with the story from the first mission, so little backstory, if you will.
Command, I'm waiting for an explanation.
I do not have an explanation.
But of course, you don't have an explanation. How it happened that someone killed Heinrich and my staff sergeant while the damn American was still in his cell. I'm sending all of you to the tribunal.
Hello, Bofjord. Could there be someone else working within the castle?
Really? Someone else working within the castle?
Second Nazi.
Someone else working, you useless imbecile. Remove the body. Bring me the brandy.
Comrade Major General, Colonel Strogoff reporting.
Ready, Strogoff.
That's as loud as it gets. I'm sorry.
Ceremony. Please sit.
Do you remember the Bergen operation? You mentioned Vincent Rambardi. Was it your first meeting with him?
Yes, sir.
Here he is. How do you like him? What can you say about him?
Inconspicuous, smart, cautious.
Smart, cautious, but taking captives.
That is correct, Comrade Lieutenant. Do you always interrupt the Colonel?
My apologies. Permission to speak, sir?
I'm listening.
How exactly would you describe your relationship with Rambaldi?
It's good.
Good?
We were soldiers, potential enemies. I saved him, he gave me intel. Our relationship is good.
And what happened after that?
Crazy shit. Okie dokie. Install the transmitter on a phone. In Manelli's room. I don't want to read all this. He was born in 1888 in Italy. He worked as a lawyer after earning his degree. He married and has three daughters. He's been a fascist since 21. He's part of the diplomatic corps. Wiretap this call and get the info. transmitter left for me in room 12. Operation manual. So about 1.7 kilogram. Two. Eavesdrop on a conversation. This is the conversation leading us to the hotel. The information we caught so far. And whack the fucking traitor. Less rock. Take the silencer. Take the chloroform. No good at combat knife is my lead. Little pokey stab, hack and slash action. I can dig it. There's nothing I can do about it having music. Get away from that radio so I don't get fucking yelled at. There's nothing I can do about the music. Do, or? I have to have the music to have the fucking audio, the dialogue. Even in in-game conversation is muted if I turn the music down, which is horseshit. Because the dialogue itself has its own damn slider. Makes zero sense. Come on. Don't stand so close to a person in a chitter. It's just creepy. Well, close the fucking door. Jeez. Between you and Hitman, I don't fucking understand who's worse. How you doing? What happened to your glasses?
Good evening, sir. Good evening.
How you doing?
Reservation for Gunther Tenenbaum, please. Of course. Just a minute. I'm so sorry, sir, but it looks like your room is temporarily unavailable. There was an accident in your room.
It's going to be accidents all over
and
this fucking hotel.
And what happened there, exactly? When the maid came to check on the room, she found blood on the floor, and the guest was nowhere to be found. Mr. Tenenbaum, please don't tell anyone. The reputation of our hotel... You understand. One more thing. I need to meet with Mr. Manelli. What room is he staying in? Room 32. Thank you.
Do-do-do-do. Let's go wait for the bellman. Shit. I really gotta wait for the bellman. No, I don't. Out of the way, Bruno. Steal the key. Now wait for the bellman. poor bastard. Never noticed if he tried to say something. That's new. Stage him. Let's go to 32. Nice sound design. Give it that.
I'll be in the restaurant. Let me know if he calls.
Because I have the key. God damn son of a bitch! Fuck me, I'm not starting over. Fuck it, I'm not starting over. Son of a bitch, get back to your spot. Fucking ridiculous. Aim right for his fucking head, miss. Now where's he fucking hiding? He cowering in a corner? Fuck you! Let me guess, your little fucking girlfriend's gonna come in here now. Sack of shit. Fuck! Fuck off. Open the fucking door. And a goddamn thing I can do about the fucking music either. Now get your fucking punk ass in here. Stand here so I can close the door as soon as he comes in. Cheat vision. God damn it. Close the fucking door! Jesus Christ! Give me the fucking cue! Clunky ass PS3 type fucking game? God damn it! Give me your shit. Get behind the fucking toilet, you fuck. Now close that goddamn door. Open that fucking door. Get the fucking exposition out of the goddamn way.
Good evening, sir. Good evening. Reservation for Gunther Tenenbaum, please. Of course. Just a minute. I'm so sorry, sir, but it looks like your room is temporarily unavailable. There was an accident in your room.
Well, who shoot the bed?
And what happened there, exactly?
Somebody shit the bed.
When the maid came to check on the ring, she found blood on the floor, and the guest was nowhere to be found.
Must have been a hell of a shit.
Mr. Tenenbaum, please don't tell anyone. The reputation of our hotel, you understand. One more thing. I need to meet with Mr. Manelli. What room is he staying in? Room 32. Thank you.
Now put your sunglasses back on. Shit. Fine, I'll get him on the return. Close the door. Steal the key. And yes, you can pick these locks. It's a pretty decent... I like it. Nice mechanic. But I don't need to now, because I have the master key.
Alright.
Alright. You know, for being in Italy... Everybody's got some fucking very strange accents for Italy. But hey, there's a war on. Oh, get your fucking ass in there. Pencil neck, dickless motherfucker. Pokey stab, just for that. Hit the lights. Close the fucking door. Get all fucking Cameron Mitchell on your asses. Third fucking floor. I could take the fire stairs, but... No point in that. What the fuck? Now we're going? Well, at least it tracked its own motion. The fucking doors didn't close. Talk about fucking clunky. Screw it. I'll just use the combat knife. That way I can't miss. There you go. Asshole down. Okay. Shimmy, shimmy. Drop. One button at a time, apparently. Take his gun, get my frog sticker back, and poke your ass in the corner. No, you can't throw him off the balcony. Go do the thing. And kill his girlfriend. Fucking door. Take his gun. Stuff his ass. Okay, you have to pull them out of the cabinet if you want to take their outfit. Come on. I know, it's boring as shit. Not my fault it takes forever for shit to happen. Door. Little exposition. Nope. Situation is emergency. In the next room there are superfluous people, probably Americans. Still expecting Minnelli. Just magically on the fucking carpet. Distract the cop a little bit. Usually pulls his gun before he goes in. Change clothes. Get your equipment. Do the thing. Huh? Make a phone call. Very PS2.
Assess the risk. If anyone finds out I'm involved, your mission will go to pieces.
The situation is secure. The Russians don't know anything. Neither do the Americans.
Okay, we meet in the library.
Yes, we do. Screw it, take the stairs. It's quicker. just because I'm not going to run all the way back through that again. There we go. Civilian's room. Now, wait for this guy to go to the bathroom. Eat it. Eat it. Yummy. Get your daily iron. Back out of here. There is no fluid movement between commands. Each thing is its own freaking thing. Grab that ledge, you can't start shimmying. Now, upstairs. I don't know what that little trigger bell thing is. Usually happens just before other sound effects. Now, wait for this asshole to come back from dinner. And his guard waits outside. I need to chloroform him, because if you kill him, you fail the damn mission. Now get your ass across. Lights are already out. Open the door and stand next to it. Oh, that's what I need to do. Dress up like one of his boys. That way he's not so damn suspicious. They literally walk circles around him and knock his ass out. Man, I have got to... Son of a bitch. I gotta change the resolution on this. The game is so old it won't take a 720 high. So I gotta go standard, I guess. Check the radar. Nobody's moving. Come on. Dinner wasn't that fantastic. Got to be kidding me. I have no idea what the bells are for. There he is, having din-din. Now go to your room. Not moving yet. That's the maid that is moving. Yep, I'm That's what I thought I did. Okay. Check the radar. Is he moving yet? Yes, he is moving. Just got here. Door closed. Chloroform. Taking that, bitch. I have to drop him so I can get the documents. Steal his gun. I'm gonna stuff the body somewhere. Did his friend come in? That's the maid. Change clothes. Get the hell out of here. Close the fucking door. Huh, where's his bodyguard? Not like I care. Alright. Take the elevator like a civilized individual. Get the fuck out of Dodge. Guess what? Your boss is dead. And the outro. Which leads right to the next mission. Doop 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 doop. Doop 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 doop. Doop doop doop. And out you go. What I win. No noise. 67 violence. 100% accurate. Rating assassin. Yes! Ten of clumsy ass saboteur. And the out movie.
Showed up. They were also interested in the cake. We pulled one of them aside and well, he told us the cake would be at a different party. And we believed him.
There was a ploy?
Yeah, to get us away from the dinner party. When we were away, his partner came and ruined everything.
He stole the cake for himself?
Yes. And the delivery man was also disposed of. Look, hurry up with the limo. The Russian guest is still here somewhere. You must not see me.
Guess what? I seed you. That's not the limo.
They were German agents this whole time.
Cut the officer right in the throat. Wait a minute. So they both shot the same group of people. Alright. October 63.
And
That kind of confession, Samuel, one would have gotten 10 years in the camps.
Well, in Austria, in 1944,
That was an exception. We didn't have enough agents at the time. We had to turn to the Americans.
So HQ demanded I find Rambaldi again?
Yes. And judging by the report, you and he worked quite well together.
November of 44.
I almost killed you.
Well, there's no need to whip out your fucking gun, asshole. See?
Looks like we'll be working together. Samuel Strogoff.
Over here. This long building? Security is too heavy for such a place. There's too many trucks in the building yard.
That means there's something else inside the building they had to make room for.
I see.
Exactly. I'm not sure how many guards are inside. I think there's not less than 36.
Any escape routes?
No. There's one way in, one way out. That building was never intended to be a secret military facility.
Don't worry. If things go wrong, we'll cover you up from here. We'll probably survive.
We have fake passports and civilian clothes on hand after the operation is over.
If I'm going to be inside of a giant building, how the hell is he going to cover me?
I'll see you then.
What are you doing?
You know, I sure hope that panty waste of yours knows what he's doing.
What are you doing?
To confuse him for a German officer, though, don't you think? I mean, if things get crazy out there, who knows? Bang!
Enough. Watch where you're pointing that thing, Andrew. We're on the same side. Keep your politics out of this.
Hey, relax. It's not even loaded.
Uh-huh. Okie dokie. Well, that's that. So, thanks for watching. Like, hate, share, subscribe, comment if you need to. Kind of clunky, but I'm liking it. Kind of have to, because I paid for the fucking thing. It looked interesting. And it is, too. There's so many damn variables. And the best part is, they don't tell you a stinking thing you're supposed to do. Reminds me of another espionage, sneak around, kill people's game. So, there's this quiet dignity and grace. Again, like, hate, share, subscribe, comment if you need to. There's a Patreon. There's a Facebook in the description. Bye.